And now our...
There you go, first one, you ready? You ready?
And we are underway. So here he is, the fan favorite, Mark Hunt, still going strong. We'll see how it goes here early in round one. This is a man who has worked very hard on his conditioning. So if we do hit the latter rounds, expect Hunt to be stronger than normal. Oh, wow, how about the roundhouse kick? Joe, your thoughts on what we might see here early?
Let's look out for the overhand right from Mark Hunt.
He landed that punch flush. He's trying to double up on that jab.
Good defense there.
Just out of range with the big right hand. Kick to the body by Hunt.
Good punch. Misses a huge hook to the head.
Oh!
He is rocked right here. He's trying to stay up.
Oh! Oh! Big left hook over the top.
Really swung for the fences with that hook, but misses.
Just over 3 minutes to go round one. Well, you know these leg kicks, Joe, are a big part of his arsenal, but I'm not sure...
Oh, he hurt him with that one. What a leg kick!
He's got hurt here.
This fight is dangerously close to being stopped. Oh, he's going for it here. Wow, he is getting off some massive kicks. Body kick, look at that. Big shots! Nice leg kick.
Man.
Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses.
How about that shin?
Nice leg kick. He's hurt again! He's definitely rocked. Oh, another one!
So under 30 seconds to go, and what has been pretty entertaining and active first round.
And into side control.
Great reaction from the crowd as the round comes to an end. Both fighters...
Here we go, second round, you ready?
Round two here.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. Minotauro Nogueira is a true legend of mixed martial arts. He is the former Pride champion and one of the very best black belts in jiu-jitsu to ever compete in the heavyweight division.
Nice defense there. Huge block. Can we show you the total strikes?
Big shot!
He's got him up here.
He kept attacking with those leg kicks. We said...
Our tail of the tape for this.
Here you go, first one, you ready? You ready?
All right, we are underway here at the MGM Grand Garden Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada. All right, ready to go for round one, and so is the legend Minotauro.
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming? Big straight punch.
And now he lands a combination. Oh, huge right hand.
Oh, that one hurt him.
Oh,
what a leg kick.
Well, I know he's confident in his chin, Joe, but he left his head wide open for that returning kick there. He would be wise to start moving.
Oh, nailed him. That one hurt him badly. Big shots. Oh, that head kick landed.
Huge block there.
Cut, but missed.
Oh! The jab followed by the right hand.
Hard overhand punch.
2 minutes to go in round one. Oh, doing a damn good job with those leg kicks, Joe. And now you'll start to see his opponent slow down.
Absolutely.
Joe, I'm not sure if that's the way he drew it up, but a huge result for him here tonight as he gets the win by way of knockout, and that's about as good a one-strike finish as we've seen here in the UFC in recent memory. I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, so a big, big win for him here tonight.
Here it is from another angle. Check it out again. Boom! And he's out.
And there he is after a map. The official decision is in. That's where we find Bruce.